Burrow in the background. Here we go. Mark to Cristoforo. There you go, Mark. Thank you. And he's going to introduce Brian Muse. There you go. Brian Muse.
Come, Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana.
Come, Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana. Thank you. Thank you, Brian. Barbaro and Richie Rosenfield. Let's see the two of them ready to go.
I've been married a long time ago.
There you go.
Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? But I've been forgotten, I Joe. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
Going to Keene State next
what,
year.
What?
On your mark, ready, set, let's go. Dance pro, pro, I know, you know. I
clothing
psycho,
from the Aero Pro South.
Just can't sit, gotta get jiggy with it. That's it, now, honey, honey, come ride.
This little book is designed to tell you everything you need to know about the science of getting ahead. Now let us assume you are young, healthy, clear-eyed, and eager, anxious to rise quickly and easily to the top of the business world. You can!
I can!
If you have education and intelligence and ability, so much the better. But remember that thousands have reached the top without any of these qualities. Just have courage and memorize the simple rules in the chapters that follow. If you truly wish to be among the lucky golden few, you can.
I can.
Come on, Rosemary, you could at least have let me finish my matter, pal.
Of course, sweetie, I know you can help him.
Where is he?
How would I know?
He must have gone into Mr. Brad's office.
Go in there, your friend's secretary. He'll listen to you.
But why this frantic urgency?
Please, Minnie, we've got to help this boy.
But why?
Fill me in, girl.
Wherefore is this creep different from all other creeps?
He's not a creep, Minnie. He's sort of a noble courage, yet deep down inside, he's sort of helpless.
Rosemary, your mother instinct is a big drag.
You know, Pondy sure amazed me. I'm still wondering why he did this for me.
Me too. I still think my original choice of man was best.
Now wait a minute, Twimble. Pondy okayed it.
It's just that...
Well, it doesn't matter. It's a celebration, and I want to invite you all to lunch on me.
Mr. Duff.
You got your ball, you got your chain, who's got the claws in you, my friend? Into your heart, sweet like candy to whom my soul.
This is Stephen Queen and Four. 7:30.